Let's look at another set from CAT 2018 DLR section from slot 1. This is about the majors and minors selection of 8 kids. Adriana, Bandita, Chitra and Daisy are 4 female students. Amit, Barun, Chetan and Deb are 4 male students. Each of them studies in one of the 3 institutes, X, Y and Z. Each student majors in one subject among marketing, operations and finance and minors in a different one among these 3 subjects. The following facts are known about the 8 students. Okay, so as of now, the parameters that I am aware of are name, gender, what is their major and what is their minor, and which institute they belong. So there are 5 parameters that I have to take care of in this distribution based case. Okay. Let me try and record this information. I have. So I'll work with institute on the top. X here, Y here, and Z here. And within each institute, I will have name, gender, major, and minor. These are the 4 things I have to take care of. Name, gender, major and minor, name, gender, major and minor. Okay, there are 3 students from X and 3 from Y, and the remaining 2 students, both female, are from Z. So I know the 2 students that are female in Z, this much I can record. Also, there will be 3 people here, there will be 3 people here, there will only be 2 people here. Okay, both the male students in Y major in finance, while the female students from Y majors in operations. Okay, male student, my writing is bad, let me write this M more appropriately. Male student, female student. The 2 male students minor in finance. So they have finance as their minor. Okay, both of them. While the female student from Y majors in operations. So this female is majoring in operations. Fine. Only 1 male student majors in operations, while 3 female students minor in marketing. As of now, one more inference I can draw. If there are 2 males here and no males here, there will be 2 males here. There will be another female here. Okay, this third point, only one male student majors in operations, while the 3 female students minor in marketing. As of now, I cannot record this point at all because I don't know who is majoring in operations among males, which female is minoring, or which females are minoring in marketing. I don't know. We will see. 1 female and 2 male students major in finance. 1 female and 2 male students major in finance. Okay. Now, if 2 male students major in finance, this second part, this first part I don't know, but this second part, look at this. If 2 male students major in finance, it cannot be the 2 males from Y because they are minoring in finance. So from X, whichever males are there, they are definitely majoring in finance. This is known. Now 1 female who is majoring in finance, 1 female who is majoring in finance is not from Y, could be from X, could be from Z. So this portion is still left. I will take care of it later. Adriana and Deb are from same institute. Adriana and Deb are from same institute. Okay. Daisy and Amit are from the same institute. Daisy and Amit are from the same institute. Now see, Adriana and Daisy were females. Adriana and Daisy were females, Deb and Amit are males. These 4 people cannot be in the same group, of course. Adriana is either in X or in Y. Daisy is either in X or in Y. The two other females that are left, Bandita and Chitra, they are guaranteed to now be in Z. So let me write that. Bandita and Chitra, they will necessarily be here. Okay. Barun is from Y and majors in operations. Okay. Barun is here. Barun is from Y and majors in operations. Done. Chetan is from X and majors in finance. So Chetan and majors in finance. Done. True. Daisy minors in operations. Okay. If Daisy minors in operations, can she be in Y? The female in Y does her majors in operations, so Daisy cannot be here. So Daisy will necessarily be here. And Daisy does her minors in operations. Okay. And Daisy was supposed to come with Amit. So this is Amit. Now the pair of Adriana and Dev are left. So they will necessarily come here. So this will be Dev. And this will be Adriana. Let me also see this, the two statements that we had not taken care of so far. Only one male student majors in operations. Okay. While three female students minor in marketing. Look at the three female students. Three female students who minor in marketing. Daisy is not one of those students. So it will necessarily be Adriana. She is doing marketing. Bandita is doing marketing and Chitra is doing marketing. This is done. Another thing told to us was only one male majored in operations. Okay. Now look at Chetan. He's majoring in finance. Amit majored in finance. Barun majored in ops. Dev cannot major in ops. He can also not major in finance because he's doing his minor in finance. So he must have majored in marketing. Wonderful. The things that I don't know are what Chetan, one female majored in finance. So I know among Daisy, Bandita and Chitra, one of these three people will major in finance. One of these three will major in finance. And the other person, we will see what situation is. I also don't know what Chetan minors in. I also don't know what Amit minors in. Okay, let's go to individual questions. Who are the students from Institute Z? Students from Institute Z are Bandita and Chitra. So the answer will be option 3, Bandita and Chitra. Which subject does Dev minor in? Dev is minoring in finance. So answer to question number 2 is option 4, finance. Question 3, which subject does Amit major in? Amit is majoring in finance again. So answer to question number 3, again option 4, finance. Let's look at question 4 now. If Chitra majors in finance, which subject does Bandita major in? Okay. One female was supposed to major in finance. If Chitra majors in finance, now Bandita cannot major in finance. She also cannot major in marketing because her minor is marketing. So Bandita will necessarily have to major in ops. So let's go to the question. If Chitra majors in finance, which subject does Bandita major in? The answer has to be option 4, operations. A standard distribution based set in which you get some points, you don't get some points. Start off by listing what are the parameters that you have to record. Once that is done, everything else will become easy to handle.